that accident occurred at 10:31. At this point, we know there are 3 confirmed fatalities, 8 persons who are critically injured, and they've been flown from the scene by air ambulance. We have, we know of 7 serious injuries, and an additional 7 what we term walking wounded, or less serious injuries. All of those people have been sent to Stillwater Medical Center for treatment.